Congratulations to the newlywed couple. Now, nationwide COVID-19 vaccination is scheduled to resume tomorrow amidst the soaring COVID-19 deaths and infections. The spokesperson of the Ministry of Health, Emmanuel Ainebiona, however, says these have only received the second jab and the health workers will be prioritized. The Ministry of Health is railed to the public to turn up and get vaccinated. Our reporter has more on this report.
Due to few doses, the nationwide vaccination against COVID-19 pandemic this time around is very selective and not everyone will be vaccinated. Priority will be given to health workers and ordinary people getting their second jab.
With all the district authorities and city authorities, we will resume vaccination exercises tomorrow, which is going to be Monday. Across the country, all the national medical stores has already delivered doses to all districts, and we expect that vaccination here in Kampala will be happening.
Each district is to receive vaccines equal to the number of persons that need the second jab. Vaccination in Kampala will be carried out by both Kampala Capital City Authority and the Uganda People's Defense Forces. Each division will have 8 vaccination centers within a walking distance to avoid congestion at vaccination points.
Indeed, the reason why we have created 8 vaccination centers per division is to ensure that each village or each ward or residence is within a walkable distance where people can get their vaccines.
At Lubaga Division, the vaccination exercise will take place at several points, including Chitebi Health Center 3, Kawala Health Center 4, Namirembe Infantry Primary School, Natete Muslim Primary School, Chigobe Primary School, YMCA Secondary School, Kabowa Church of Uganda Primary School. In Kawempe Division, vaccination centers are Kawempe Division Offices, Makere Yellow Primary School, Chifumbira Community Hall, St. Peter's Kanyanya Primary School, Mulago Hospital, St. Martin Primary School, Komamboga Health Center 3, and Kawempe Hospital. In Akawa Division, the vaccination centers are Chiswa Health Center 3, Butabika Hospital, Mboya Military Health Center, Kulambiro Church of Uganda, Intinda Primary School, Nakawa Division Offices, Chambogo University Medical Center, and Chitawulizi Community Hall. In Makinde Division, the vaccination points are in Sambia Gogonya Kasawe, St. Posiano Church of Uganda, Gaba Modo Primary School, Kansanga Seed Secondary School, Chisigu Health Center 3, Lukui Chisawe, Chirudu National Referral, and Katue Primary School. At Central Division, vaccination centers are Chisenyi Health Center 4, City Hall Clinic, Bat Valley Primary School, Kamocha Catholic Church, Nachivivo Blue Primary School, Old Kampala Hospital, Chitante Primary School, and Kololo Airstrip. The public has been advised to move with the cards which they were issued on their first jab to avoid being stopped by security. With COVID-19 deaths and infections soaring, much hope is still on the people getting vaccinated. The country targets to vaccinate 49.6% of the population. The country hopes to receive more vaccines in July and August 2021. At least 600,000 vaccines are expected. Story by Jelet Namwaya for the news in Kampala. You are-